Hello and welcome to my review of the Doctor Who, the Off-Year Annual 2011. Okay, so this is the front cover of the annual. It's very big, it's got loads of pages, so it'll be quite a long video. So we'll start with the first page. And it's got TARDIS with a sign of the Doctor Who's type of sign bit up there. So that's the TARDIS page. On the next page we have just a bit of a thing there, and then we have the contents. It's very full of a lot of stuff. Then we have the Adventure in Time and Space page. That's the Adventure in Time and Space page. So then we have still the Adventures of Time and Space, I think it's still the Adventures of Time and Space, I'm sure it is. Then we have Doctor Who in Numbers. Then we have a crack in time. You might see it, but I will show you where it is. It's just the crack of time just there, and it's got a nice picture. Goodbye, Ledworth, hello, everything. And then we have Know Your Enemy. Smilers and Winders, Daleks. I see all the different ones with the colours there. Then we've got Weeping Angels, Silurians, Vampires, Dream Lord. Then we have Going Underground. Just turn this page here. Then we have All Hail Daleks, the new Daleks on this page. Then we have The Legend Revealed on this page. And then we have Who's There. And you've got to guess. Use the clues to help you get. So I'm not gonna say them all for you, but you can tell a lot of them by doing them. Without reading the clues, I can definitely. So this is the Unstoppable Daleks, and they've got lots of different ranks stuff like that on it. Got loads of confusion, lots of stuff on that page. Then we got Blind Fury. Fury, just a little story. We're missing pages. We have the giant word search. So you've got to find all the words that are on this page in there. It's very big. That's going to take a little while, that one. Then we have a comic. Then we have the Traveller's Quiz, just on this page and this page. So, and you go around and then you see which one's which. Search which one you which really. You more like. Then we got the Home of Reptiles, the race beneath our feet. And that's just Sun and Sea Devils, lots of stuff on that page. But lots of stuff. Then we got the Ironside Events, so it's the Death of the Iron Side, just like that. Call for the Doctor, you've got to work out which one's which. This Land is Ours, Silurians. Okay, Massive Monster Maze. Massive Sign. Can't say it, but the Lonely Assassins or something. Is I can't say assassins, I think, yeah. That's what assassins. Oh, then who is Sergeant Smith? Page's not Doctor Who, Sergeant Smith is bit. But it's still in the annual, so it's still got to go through. It's just a lot of stuff, it's just gadgets to go up. And then the friends. So we have Luke, Clyde, the Doctor, and Ronnie. Now, as you'll see, it's the old Doctor there, but he has been in, Minimatrix has been in it, so. Then we've got Alien Encounters, we have the Slab Poet. He's the goodies. Eve, I think it's Captain Trigger. I don't know why we've got him evil, but he's good, but baddies. The Blight Pied Piper. The Andrax and the Trickster. That's just a few of them. Then we got another little story page. We've got another story. Another story. And then we got the Legend of the Pandorica. Legend of Pandorica. Then we have History's Heroes. So we've got like Winston Churchill, Vincent van Gogh, Agatha Christie, William Shakespeare, Charles Dickens, Queen Victoria. So we've got stuff like that. Then we've got Monster Melee. I think it says. Monster Melee. And then we've got a Monster Merge. And then we've got Dungeon Dumpling Weather. Then we have the Cliff Code. Cliff Code on this page with Cliff Code. And then we've got the gallery. Add your picture of a Dorothy Horton into this gallery. Incredible paintings. They've got another comic. We've still got loads of pages left as well. So we've got some other comic, and then we've got Spot the Difference. We've got Wednesday. So on Wednesday, Roy's due to get married. Copy the line in the graph below over the number grid to find out. So it's quite weird, really. But it's, everything's quite nice. So we've got another love story. Then we get the Raggedy Doctor puppets. So you can make a Raggedy Doctor puppet. Doctor puppet exclusive to the annual. Who is he? So we got All a Dream. We've All a Dream. Then we have Escape. And it's just basically what you got to do is race your friends to rescue the underground city of the Silurians. So you just go round it all. And then you got this bit coming in September. And then you got the answers page for all the stuff. Answers pages. And then you have this bit here. Have another time scene. If you look in there, you get more time to this. Oh, you get a poster with it. Stick on it here. Okay, have it, you can stick back out of there. So it's a poster. I'll show you the poster now. Move that away a second. So move it away and we get, so we've got this page. Got this bit. Got all this. I'll try and show you it. Hopefully you can see it there. You've got all of that. So you've got that. All you have this side. Or you have that side. It's up to your decision which one you have it. So thank you for watching this. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it.